I can't believe it's been 18 years already. I remember this day like it was like yesterday when the doctor came in and said, congratulations, you have a 2.8 kgs baby girl. Your journey started on the 30th of July 2002. It was the happiest day of my life. You were such an awesome baby. When you were born, you were the prettiest little thing I've ever seen. And just to think that today, you're turning 18, I just can't believe it.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. Best thing in the world, never trade you for anybody else. And brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. The best thing in the world, I never trade you for anybody else. Singing.
She says she really grew up boy like me. Don't believe in nothing but the Almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never dream forever be nobody wifey, yeah. She wanna me not pretty but your heart is a miss. Play you like a villain cause she caught in a way. Tonight I am walking away. 9 to 5 mind and I grind, yeah, yeah. Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me, I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fights it by falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. Your back against the world, I never trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, your skin just like
pearls. These are memories I'll always remember. You know, our times when we're in the car and we're singing along to our song, smiling, giggling. Those are the memories I'll cherish. I really love our time, the time we spent together. The times when we're goofing around and you being you and I being I, together as friends. Even though sometimes you drive me nuts, but you're still my best friend. One thing I like about you is you're so comfortable in your own skin. Who does that? Shaving their whole head. Oh my God, I'm so proud of you, my child. Never live up to someone else's standards of what social acceptability is. Be your own person, and you are being your own person. I know you're becoming an adult, and I just have a few words of wisdom. Firstly, I want to say, don't be afraid to fail. Sometimes failure is the best teacher, and never be afraid to get up and try again. I'm also going to let you know that you're going to meet a lot of douchebags before you find your prince charming. I know you're going to hate me for this one, but it will be because of those douchebags that you'll be able to recognize your Prince Charming when he shows up. And lastly, I'm going to leave you with this verse from 2 Chronicles 20 verse 12. Find confidence in God. Even when hard times come, keep your eyes fixed on Him.
Boom, 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 boom. Look at Ava, look at Ava. Okay, close that. Look at you. Chichi Vanga.
And Vogue. And Vogue. And Vogue. And Vogue. It's the last day of me being a 17. What the hell are we feeling?
The end of your childhood, baby. You're going to be legal.
This is the end.
You're going to be legal. Anything you do is going to be awesome. You can do anything now. You can do anything now.
I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me.